Well, if you're ever in Austin, Texas, a little run down on your soul, I'm gonna tell you the name of a man to see, and I'm gonna tell you right where to go. He's working in Capital Saddlery, and he's sewing in the back of the place. He's old Charlie Dunn, the little frail one, with a smiling, leathery face. Charlie Dunn, he's the one that you see. Charlie Dunn, boots that are on my feet. And it makes Charlie real pleased to see me walking with ease. Charlie Dunn, he's the one to see. Well, Charlie's been making boots over there, he says about 50 some odd years. And once you wear a pair of his handmade boots, he knows you'll never wear a store-bought pair. Charlie can tell what's wrong with your feet just by feeling them with his hand. And he can take a look at the boot you wear and know a whole lot about the man. Charlie Dunn, he's the one that you see. Charlie Dunn, boots that are on my feet. It makes Charlie real pleased to see me walking with ease. Charlie Dunn, he's the one to see. Now old Buck's up front, he's counting up his gold. Charlie's in the back, badging up the souls of the people coming in, smiling at him. They all wonder how's old Charlie been. The old Buck's making change, he never sees no one. He never understood the good thing Charlie done. Charlie never had his name on the sign, never put a mark in the boot. He just hopes that you can remember him the same way that he does you. He keeps your measurements in this little book so you can order more boots later on. Well, I'm writing down some old Charlie size, cause I'm making him up a song. Charlie Dunn, he's the one to see. Charlie Dunn, boots that are on my feet. It makes Charlie real pleased to see me walking with ease. Charlie Dunn, he's the one to see. Yeah, old Buck's making change, he never sees no one. And he never understood the good thing that Charlie done.